wind. It's early this morning. It's no wind. And I saw this tree over here. It was shaking, apparently. So I'm trying to film this without being too conspicuous. Hope you can hear me. Come on. Come on. Go down there? Go ahead. Guess I was mistaken. I'm not seeing anything moving up there anymore. Oh, it could be just holding still. It was right up in there. I saw it from the street as I was walking up, but I think it knew it was me and started getting down. Yeah, they only take them a few seconds to get down when they want to hurry up. Although, he could still be up there. It's really high up and it's covered with all kinds of cover for him. Over here, it could be over here too. I keep hearing pops and cracks over in this area. And you can see this big tree right here, this wasn't knocked over like this into that one. It was just dead up there. That's all rearranging the furniture. And this one right here, this break, that's kind of new. Now, Coda's looking over here. But I know he's just looking for squirrels. Something over here. Maybe up in there. Ah, now I see you. Now I see where you are. this microphone can pick that up. Shit, how to do that? There might be another one over here still. And I think there's still one up in the tree. Call it a hunch. Oh, what's that black thing? I see something. Right? It's like this the whole way. Hear that whistle? Probably not. Shit. It's like a sewage truck. All right, come on, Coda. Let's go this way. Aha. That's how he got away. You can see how these trees are designed. He could still be up there. And, oh, or he could be back here. Oh, I hear something. Oh, he's rolling, he's moving out behind all the stuff. Into the backyard over there. Towards the houses. sounds on all sides of me. Which is pretty standard when you got someone at one of their guys' corner. They start coming in behind you and doing stuff. It's a real knock. All right, that stuff's getting thrown at me now. As you can see, there's no wind whatsoever. Totally in squatchification zone here. I saw these trees moving when I was walking the dog. That's why I walked down here. I wanted to catch one up in a tree. It looks like I did. He's right over in there.
big moving over in the creek now. Bird. I know he's up there, but I did see those ones over there move first. Well, I know he's up there, but can't really shoot him from down here. You gotta get across. I think there might be another one hiding over there in that big glob of stuff over there. And I know, oh, someone just threw something at me. And I know that there's more back in here somewhere. Just can't see them.
you think these were all placed here? Does that look like a placement? A knockdown placement? One of their tree breaks too. They broke off both those branches up there. These three more breaks down there. Here's their pad where they sit. There's the trees I was just at. And this is a property that goes back here into this creek where they're always climbing up into the trees.